line. You want to get it in deep. The safe play is always the smart play because of the counterattacking of Colorado.
Yeah, there we go. Brad Myers is not taking long. This is his first fight, first shift as a flyer, and he's got LaRue in trouble. LaRue does land on top of him, but LaRue covered up as though he was stung by one of those punches. Brent didn't even give us time for the proper introduction. There he is, Brad Myers, playing in his first game as a flyer, and he's excited about his role in this club.
Menchie's pumped. Oh, boy. Talk about getting the fans juiced up, and the players, they're all standing watching that bout, and Myers enjoyed every minute of it. Now, if you remember last year, some good fights with Myers and Dan Cordick, but now he wears orange and black. Oh, boy, I'll tell you what, we've got about three.
That was it. And here we go, a fight right off the bat. Francois LaRue and Brant Myers.
Oh, baby. Why did we know that was going to happen? Brant Myers has not played an NHL hockey game since last season. Came here in a trade in October from Edmonton. This is Brant Myers' first action. He's about a tight quadruple A. A little fidgety. Before.